If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out. Hello and welcome to Flavouring Kitchen. And today we're going to be making a quick snack recipe using corn called the crispy corn crackers. So let's get started. So the ingredients you need to make the corn crackers are 250 grams of boiled corn kernels, then 4 tablespoons of corn flour, 1 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1 tablespoon of black pepper powder, 1 to 2 tablespoons of chopped coriander leaves, and some salt to taste. Now take all the corn kernels in a medium sized bowl. To that, add all the corn flour, the red chili powder, the black pepper powder, and some salt to taste. Now mix until all the corn kernels are well coated. And you can add any other spice you want to enhance the flavor. It's up to you. When all the corn kernels are well coated, fry them without wasting any time. So for that, take lots of oil to deep fry in a pan and set the flame medium to low. And why is that? If you keep the flame high, there's a chance the corn kernels may pop or burst. That's because the boiled corn kernels contains water. So keep the flame medium to low and fry them for around 3 to 4 minutes or until golden brown in color. And that's it, the crispy corn crackers. Do try this at home and share your experience in the comment section below. Remember, don't just eat to live, live to eat. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out.